Hello everybody, this is Joe Bean Videos. I'm the Jimmy Master Animatronics, and what I have for review are two Taiki Toys animated possessed portraits. The large version and the small version. However, there's actually three versions. This is not the earlier model. This is a 2012 model. According to the box, I got this in a lot of eBay with other things. It says Walgreens 2012 possessed portrait, flashing lights and spooky laughter. Now, I believe this came back again, like in 2018-19, I don't know, I could be wrong. I thought it came back again though, but Spirit sold this in 2009 and it was displayed in the area that had Midnight Countess in the background. But the version Spirit sold, this one has lights that light up around it. The Spirit version did not, and that one was 2009. This one I believe was 2008 through 2009-10, I don't know. Taiki sent me this in, actually, yeah, this I did not buy. Taiki saw my videos back then. They saw that I had all their 2009 animatronics, the two rising from the graves, the evil cauldron witch, guardian of the grave, tombstone lifter, hovering, and then that's also when I got Demonica, Resurrected Mary, and rising from the grave zombie from Spirit. They were impressed that I had so many of their products, and they messaged or commented on my video back then saying, you know, we really appreciate that you have a lot of our items and we'd like to send you stuff as an award. This is real. This actually happened. They sent this, Striking Snake, and 8 step pads. Enough step pads for every animatronic that I had. That was really nice of them. And Taiki, for watching this, I still do remember that. And I still appreciate it. I haven't used this in so long. There is a loose wire on the inside, though. It does reset a lot. Also, all this does for the setup is there's a Velcro strip that you attach the portrait to if it's not already attached. This one, there's a piece of like rubber that grips onto the wall so it sways properly. That one, it was attached to the cover, which is missing the cover, but I think even I pulled it off back then, so it doesn't move very well. It never really did. The larger version doesn't work as well as the small version because the picture frame's a lot bigger and the plastic just kind of slides around on the wall, especially since it doesn't have the gripping now. But it's always been kind of weird, that one. But I'll link the video of that one when I first got it, though. But anyways, this one has a try me button. Oh, there that one goes. That one's not as loud. Now it's working. See, it would work even better if it had the rubber part that grips onto the wall. But this one's much quieter. Sensitive to sound, too. I'm going to try to use this one in our tunnel display this year with the black light in it. I think that'll look really good because technically the Midnight Countess in the display, I think they displayed it with a black light and it looked really good. But this one, I think the color detailing might be a little different on this model than the Spirit 2009 model. Anyways, we'll turn it. This one's really loud compared to that one, but we'll try it here. I'll probably only... Oh, the switch is on the side here. That one, it's actually under here, like on the back. Let's try it. Yeah, and that's the only time I'm showing that. She's like, what? Anyways, yeah, those are the possessed portraits. So, yeah. I don't know if I'll use this one or display. I don't know how I would display this one. It's kind of large and there's not like wall hanging areas. That one would be on the fence in the tunnel there. And this is small enough to where I could find a spot. That one, not so much. So this one probably won't, but that one will. So anyways, I guess that's pretty much it. So I hope you like, and I'm pretty sure also these have a try me button slot, I think, like that. But I think these older ones only worked if you held down the button. This one, you don't have to. You press it and it plays the whole track, but it doesn't move because that's when it's in its box. But anyways, yeah, I hope you liked this video. Thanks for watching and bye.